Please, please, help me. Why am I here? Fade, you got to help me. Tony, calm yourself. I don't understand what you're trying to say. You have to stop her. Stop who? She's in my head. None of it is my own. I have a family to go to. She's not letting me go to them. It hurts so bad. Just make her stop. Just make her stop. Stop. Stop, Tony. It's okay.
We got her. She's on the drone. Nice. Jules, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Jules? I don't want to hurt you. I just want to talk. Jules, can you hear me? We can't see this on the episode. It's not on the episode. Like the jump cuts. She's looking pretty mad. Take the shot. Kill her. Who are you?
Take the shot already. Do it. Kill her.
Stop messing with me. You tried to kill me. Well, you took an entire town hostage. Well, you can hardly blame us, Jules. Oh, I think I can. Just stay out my way. Just stay out of my home.
Yes, that's it. Die, Midas.
I didn't do that. You don't believe me. I want to, but... Come on, one last play at the playground basketball court. How is he alive? Midas. So, what's happening in this episode? It's a Halloween episode. Anyway, I'm gonna go into the hex again. Yeah, go in, kill yourself, idiot. You're brain dead if you're wanting to go back in there. Shut up. Anyway, I got the Earth and missile ready. I'm gonna kill Jules. You have a missile? Did you see how Jules reacted? She could kill you. Here. I did see how she reacted, and I want to still kill her. Don't you get that? Why are you like this? Because this is me. Yeah? I want to kill her. Don't you get that? Fade in, Jules.
Show.
Wow, all of this, all of what you've done, Jules, it's well good. What do you mean? I mean, it's better than the power to turn fins into gold. What? Ah, you obviously got better powers than that. Like you're controlling a whole entire town. Oh. Anyway, it's Halloween. Where's your costume, Dad? I don't need a costume. I look cool as I is, eh? I look like an agent. Right. Ah, that costume again. What? It's just... Don't worry. It's spooky, hey? It's spooky. You look fine, Fady boy. Are you a devil? Yeah. Knew it. Well, it's better than her costume. She's her normal self. Hey! Okay, I need to go now. What for? Making sure no one steals candy or breaks decorations on Halloween night. The spooky day and night. Yeah, okay. See ya, Daniel. Have a spooky time tonight. Yeah. Right. It's time to find out what's happening here. Heywood, you can't, please. Sir, the missile will go into that town and blow it up. Is that what you want? Will it kill Jules? Yes. Then do it. Heywood. You have to shut up. This is wrong. No, it's not. We need to kill her. That's the only thing that will get us out of this nightmare. Killing Jules is not the solution. How long will it take to fire? 7 hours. Oh my God, hurry up! Just hurry up and fire the missile.
Mum, can I go trick-or-treating?
Sure, but don't go far, okay?
Yeah.
Unleash hell, demon spawn, Daniel.
Huh? Jules, where were you hiding these kids up till now? What? I assume they were sleeping peacefully in their beds. No need to traumatize beyond the occasional holiday episode cameo, am I right? No, I didn't. Hey, don't get me wrong, you've handled the considerations of this scenario as best as you could. Families and couples stay together. Most personalities aren't far from what's underneath. People got better jobs, better hair. You don't think this is wrong, do you? You're kidding. I'm impressed. How did you do all this anyway? Hey, I'm not some stranger, and I'm not your husband. I'm your father. You can talk to me. I don't know how I did it. I only remember feeling empty, alone, endless, nothingness. How are you alive anyway?
I don't know. I got beat up by Chaos Agent. Next, I heard you calling for me.
So, I came. Right.
Agnes, you okay? What are you doing here? Town's spooky. Where is it? I don't really. Do go on turn. got lost.
What? You're one of the people in Fortnite. You're Fade. Are you here to help us?
I am Fade. I do want to help. I'm not part of Fortnite.
Why don't you know? Are you dead?
No, why? Why would you ask that?
Because I am. Dead. 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 Dead.
We all need help here. Agnes, it's my intention to reach those outside of this town and make sense of this situation.
How? No one leaves. Jules won't let us.
Think about it.
All is lost.
Agnes, I will fix this. I promise.
Okie dokie, neighbour.
Happy Halloween!
So, you're gonna bring me back into the hex?
No! No, no. No one is going back in there.
I have to. I need to help her. It's her, Jules. The person that took an entire town hostage. Don't keep bringing that up. You. What was that?
He really wants out, doesn't he?
You got to help me.
Kill him.
Heywood, no. Just shoot. The people need help. 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 I don't help anyone. You got to listen to me. Please. It's for your own good.
I'd rather see you die.
What sort of a monster are you? I'm dying. You're not even helping me. You're not even helping the people in the town.
I know. I wanna kill Jules. Do you know where she is?
Mum! What is it? Dad! He's in trouble! He's gonna die!
What? How do you know this? Hey, come on! It's not like your dead husband can die twice, eh?
The hex is moving. Jules has done something to the hex. It's expanding. We got to run. But Sky... Sky went in there. I know. Her body or someone has probably changed. We have to run now. Follow me. Come on. Luckily, I had a different base here. I'm working on something. You might know him. Him. The Frozen Condor. I told you wouldn't. You would know him. How? I turned him evil. Just by the drone that carried Jules' powers. Basically, when Jules touched that drone, the powers basically, you know, went on to the drone, I guess. What is Jules' powers anyway? I thought our powers were just to turn something into gold. No. She has bigger powers now. Wait. We need to get Sky out of that thing. The hex? That's not happening. I don't care about her anyway. I'm going to use this evil condor to kill Jules. Why do you hate her so much? I answered that already, didn't I? Has the hex stopped expanding? Yeah. Right. I'm gonna call some people. You stay here.